building on these concerts, we sort of finished them with a longer scale piece. It was a pattern we've done things like Phantom of the Opera, Ranges, all of those sorts of things. And since we've been to America, it's been quite a long time there, I thought it really ought to be American. So what we're going to do is we're going to finish with a collection of songs by Irving Berlin. And this is simply called Irving Berlin's America.
Everything about it is appealing.
an awful lot to some of these folks behind it, particularly those who've soldiered on through all those rehearsals and wondered sometimes what on earth am I doing here. But eventually they've got there. So I take my hat off to all of those who've come done this for the first time. Well done, folks. You've done really, really well. What is really pleasing is that quite a number have said to me, when I get back home, John, I'm going to look round to join a choir. And that's really good. That's so good. Excellent. Please do it. Would you like us one more? Yeah. Well, there's only really one way that we can sort of end the concert and say goodbye to you. And Mr. Bocelli's made this one very, very famous. Time to say goodbye. And we're going to introduce here now two soloists. So would you welcome also Jan and Jan's husband, Ian.
Thank you. is it, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, acting.